pull down behind the car, you don't go anywhere, but the car in front of you, he doesn't go anywhere either. Both cars just fell in line.
Two to go.
The guys running 6th and 7th have torn up race cars. You know what I mean? I mean, they've been in accidents, but they have driven the wheels off of them, Kurt Busch and Juan Montoya, to keep these cars in contention.
The only ones not with any damage are the ones at the very front of this pack. But we're not done as we're coming around, getting ready for the white flag.
31 and Burton car.
And they come. It's going
to be wider here in a minute, I believe.
Here comes Johnson in behind Stewart. Is it enough? Hamlin's high side up there by himself in the 11. First lap led all night by Kyle Busch, and it's the money lap, and it might be all it takes.
And really,
now, what does Johnson do to help Stewart?
Doesn't matter.
Kyle Busch is going to hog all the racetrack, or he should. He's mirror driving right now. Tony Stewart trying to get to the bottom.
He may get turned for mirror driving, but he's going to be mirror driving.
Stewart's trying to squeeze in there. See that hand?
Shoving to the bottom. See that hand? Just wanted to touch him, man.
Can't get him to the high side. Here he comes. There he goes.